I can't bear the pain anymore. all these must be the products of my disordered imagination and nothing more.
Anybody reads this, or if there is anyone still alive out there. I've lost everybody who was on my search party. I am alone and afraid. Even from the out-of-place echoes of my own footsteps that are reverberating along these halls of ages-long silence. It is hard to tell if I am alive anymore. Those visions, sounds, the devilish scenes described in the reliefs I come across every now and then. We were not meant to be here.
Dr. Faust! Dr. Faust, are you there? Answer me, please!
Thank you. harbor ourselves on safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone.
Was that a sheer delusion?